lots of promotions on their bags. So is that the result of more competition from the likes of Kate Spade or others? Or is it the consumer? That's what makes this so confusing.
Or is it the fad slowing down?
Okay, that's you.